Oh, big fans, you ready?
What's going on, DS?
It's time for you to revenge the death of that girl of yours and bring the whole Mendez operation down. You want a bump, man?
No.
Well, I do.
Jesus.
My spies tell me everything. This is the plan. The army just took delivery of some new attack helicopters. Meanwhile, Diego Mendez thinks he's untouchable just because no one could get him from the ground. So,
how about I sneak into the army base, steal a chopper, and use that to attack him?
Si, senor.
Si, senor. Are you kidding me? That coke is doing something to your brain, buddy.
No, it just helps me think and get it on. It'll be easy, but you need help. What about Quentin? He can fly?
No, thanks. I know. What about this guy, Phil? He's an old army buddy of mine.
I love him. Go get him.
All right.
This is it, man. No more Mendez. No more trouble for us.
Phil, I don't know what to say. I'm going after Diego Mendez. I wouldn't ask for help if I didn't need it, but I need it. There's an attack copter up at the base. If I can get hold of it...
You need a decoy. Then I got all the decoy you're gonna need.
I can't believe she's gone. Sorry, Vic. She was a good soldier. A good sister, I mean.
You're not gonna do anything stupid, are you, man?
We're breaking into a military base and I'm drunk. What could be more stupid? Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me.
Louise! Yeah! Suck on that!
Let's get a move on!
Just clean this shit. Yeah, you understand now, huh? Who's the boss now?